How many jobs will be created with this plan?
So we have not put out an official administration estimate. We just don't do official job estimates.
It provides tax breaks for small businesses when they hire new employees. So this package, it's estimated, would help the economy grow by as much as an additional 2%. That could mean an additional 2 million jobs.